Final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, sending him into space to recharge from the Earth's yellow sun, I struck. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy.
Concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party. Something?
Greetings, sister.
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the power stolen from the heroes and villains of my time and will bestow them on anyone they contact. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, or they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own.
I only hope I am not too late, for I will not be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select a hero or villain morality. Displaying Exabyte Download Summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready. Available Exobyte data to determine combat role. Select movement mode. Select a personality to determine social behavior. location. Successful. Error. Download successful. Successful.
Center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them.